I applied to this winter school because I thought it offers a great opportunity to really dive into the topic of federalism and multi-level governance, also offering the opportunity to look at it from both legal and political science perspective.
Since I'm from Quebec in Canada, I was really interested to compare the situation of French-Canadian Quebec and with the situations of German speakers in South Tyrol.
The reasons that I want to apply for this winter school was that it represents an opportunity for an intellectual venture into the Kantian idea of integration and accommodation of diversity through different models of multi-level governance.
I'll apply to the winter school because I wanted to have another vision of European Union than the French one.
The Winter School on Federalism and Governance takes place every February in two different venues. The first week at the University of Innsbruck in Austria and the second week at the European Academy of Bolzano-Bozen in Italy. The Winter School is a two-week postgraduate program on federalism, regionalism and multi-level governance.
Decision-making is getting more and more complex. Federalism is the most sophisticated constitutional tool to bring everything together in a procedurally correct way and in a democratically feasible way.
The 10-day full-time program is especially designed for postgraduate students, researchers, practitioners and civil servants.
The program of this winter school is structured in lectures, in group work and in study visits, and I think this is a useful combination because study visits give you a concrete idea of practical situation, in particular, for example, a visit to the parliament here in South Tyrol. The coursework gives the participants the possibility to go deeper into some issues and to discuss in small groups.
The winter school is a great opportunity to create networks and to exchange knowledge on federalism in all continents.
I would advise anyone to apply for the winter school because you will leave a different person, especially when you come from a continent like Africa. You get a lot from how the Europeans are doing things and something to take back home.
The program offered all the important components from mega regions like EU and African Union and Mercosur to smaller regions and their interaction. And it was just fantastic, especially the staff did a great job.
I really appreciated the fact that lecturers were very open to discussion with students and they were very open to consider different opinions, different perspectives on the same issues.
I found a number of solutions of problems that was in my mind regarding the design of federal system in Nepal.